We're driving along road in Daniel. I think it's off the road, and we ran over something that's pierced the petrol tank on the car.
All right, then we'll get the brigade out there shortly. Thank you.
We've got a call to petrol on the roadway. It's right in the middle of the central business district, so we're going with lights and sirens, and we'll approach the scene preferably from upwind and go in very quietly so we don't park on the pool of petrol if there is one.
There it is.
Stand off so don't.
There it is.
Keep going.
Right, I'll go fast.
You're right on it.
Uphill.
As they've turned the corner, they've driven over a bit of steel and punctured the petrol tank. That's still leaking fuel underneath, running down the gutter. We're going to put some foam in the gutter now to seal that and stop it exploding if someone puts a cigarette or an ignition source gets in control of it. Daniel, New Street Control. Word back. Get this car out of the way, would you, please?
Daniel, New Street Control.
Run.
Where
are you? Up there. Just 100 yards.
Just squirt down there to seal that.
Right, so what we've got to quickly put a seal over the top of the petrol so that virtually nullifies that risk. We've also got another consideration. We can hear that there's another fire coming in for our area. So we want to make this safe in case it's a more major incident. At the moment, we're committed here.
Roof!
Anyway. What we're trying to do now is we've got a glue that's resistant to petrol to try and seal the petrol leak if the damage to the tank's not too comprehensive.
We think there's a fire in Milan Court in North Dandenong. We don't know. We can just see a lot of smoke coming out from one of the houses.
Oh, okay. So it's actually a house fire. Do you know if there's anyone in the house?
We don't know.
Or if it's in Milan Court.
Yeah.
All right, then. Thanks for your call.
All right.
It's supposed to be reported a house fire. Our pumper and rescuer responded. They have turned out duct and support, which means to me that we might have had a couple of calls on it, that's all.
What we've got is a rubbish fire in the rear of the yard. We did originally receive the call as a house fire. It appeared from their observation looking at the house at the end of the street that the rear of the house was certainly on fire considering the smoke. The local bylaws, particular law that's in vogue in the Dandenong district, and we'll just explain further what our actions are going to be with the residents.
Who is this?
Now?
So it's at number 60.